Dan Burke, which is amazing. Alto also played horns on our Boogie Motel album. Alto and I didn't have to prove it to each other at the time. It was really easy to be a friend. He personified cool. Bob once described Alto as the original rock star. He worked there and so much more. I miss him. He was a beautiful player and a beautiful man. Let's hear Alto playing the most soulful song, Bob Seger's.